Long's race three here at Woodbine. They're locked up. Off and racing and a perfect line. May the fourth be with you. Goes out in front from the outside from Starship Sabrina. Marcian's also in contention early. And up the inside going through is Molly Morris towards the third spot. But it's May the fourth be with you in front. Lying in second, Starship Sabrina. They came out by two lengths to Marcian. Molly Morris. A length in behind them is Miss Victoria the center. Racing around the outside is X Squared, who's about five off the leader. Second last is Clementis. And on the outside is Lucky Melissa. 22 and four was the first fraction. May the fourth be with you. Only a neck in front. Starship Sabrina clings to the leader. They're two and a half to Marcian inside the 3/8. Then Molly Morris. Miss Victoria's lying in fifth. X Squared on the outside. Next to last, Clementis, and Lucky Melissa is at the back. They go down to the quarter, and May the fourth be with you, and Starship Sabrina have control terms up front. Two and a half length to Marcian. There's been no shift, but Starship Sabrina coming right back on the inside. May the fourth be with you, and Starship Sabrina. Marcian trying to come over the top of them and is rolling home at the rate of knots. And Marcian on the outside's gone to the front from Starship Sabrina late. Marcian pulling clear. And Marcian goes on to win by almost 3/4 of a length. Second Starship Sabrina. Clementis came through in the center for the show photo with a weakening May the fourth be with you. And then Lucky Melissa. And Marcian, a model of consistency too. She's now won two from her last three. A dark Bale Brown mare who is 6 years of age by Roman Ruler from a deputy commander dam, and that is Nasa Rose. Congratulations going out to Donald McRae as winning trainer, DMAC Racing Stable Incorporated winning owners, and the winning jockey.